Hey guys, how's it going? This is gone here. So this is, I'm going to show you what I have found to be the best way to farm points for the event. Your server definitely have a server merge. Today my server merged. And I found by far the best way to get points so far is doing endless mode. Constantly doing endless mode. That's that thing in Castle, Siren, Rapid, Warband. Best with 2 or 3 people total. The less people you actually have inside, the more fog game globes drop. Those are big globes that move the fog backwards. Right now I'm doing with one person, and you can see it's pretty easy to fog back. A lot of the time the fog is, I have too many probes in the fog that I have some distance out of the row. I was ranked about 300 points. And then for the last hour or so, I've been doing this. Two-piece to invite because I didn't have any other steps that were useful. So I'm not even able to work. The reason I'm using lightning over is it would burn and burn across first supply to. Also a great way to level up, so my server Paragon went up about 20 levels. And I've gone up 4 or 5 levels already. For essences, I'm using with the helmet, I'm using the freeze helmet. One that makes frost freeze for 2 seconds.
I expected an actual challenge.
I have the one that makes, or I mean ray of frost, sorry. Freeze for 2 seconds. The one that makes ray of frost. One that makes lightning mode that moves speed increased by 60%. Wondrous. Now it's worn off by the time I
I'm healed.
I have several people online from your warband. I recommend being staggering. When you bring them in, start with one person. And then it gets a bit difficult. And then the second, it gets a bit difficult. The two people, and then the third, and so on. That way, you have a good start because, logging will drop a lot more when there's less people actually inside. Gems. That's another really good for a lot of time for rank 10 quick shot gem. It's very useful. It's great in a wolfing spot, so it increases the damage or disintegrate by 10%. And the rank 10 quick shot gem gives you 24%. Yeah, you can't escape. You can't have the 24% on this.
Potential becomes reality. The power of the cosmos at my fingertips. Refreshing.
So yeah, about 14,000 is what I can expect for each person.
Quickly, I require
different.
Aid.
13 to 14,000 is pretty good. If I'm doing a solo, and I'll show you my score. I mean, it literally, it's not even 11 o'clock and I've already got the, so as you can see, I'm rank 3. It's extremely, extremely easy. These other two people are doing the same thing as well. I was rank 9 when I started. When I started, I was 300. I thought, you know, it was impossible to catch up. But you just go very, very quickly this way. So I highly recommend it. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. And thank you for watching. Peace.